Developing tonight, a rollover car crash in Lodi left one person dead. Police responded around 4:30 this afternoon. Crews were seen trying to pull the van out of a ditch by the side of the road. It happened on the Golden State Highway just north of Kettleman Lane. CHP says traffic was not affected along Highway 99.